One man is in the hospital and a Huntsville fire truck is badly damaged after a car crash today. The man was speeding on University Drive and hit a pole at the intersection of Pulaski Pike. The pole fell, ultimately breaking the windshield of the fire truck that was passing by. No injuries to anyone on board the truck, but the driver of the car is at Huntsville Hospital in critical condition after it flipped and caught fire. The investigation is ongoing.